Hello friends, welcome to our channel Asa Creation. Today I'm planning to do a flower painting with this balloon smash. In my last painting I did balloon smash on CD. My plan is to make something like bouquet, and for that I have color already mixed. So I have white, one part of white and three parts of Floetrol, and I mix all color, one part of paint and three part of Floetrol, few drops of water, and in this white I also mix three drops of silicone. So I have this metallic red and metallic purple and brilliant yellow. I already mix these colors. So this is red, purple and yellow, and I'm planning to use this marker too in the end, just to make all those the stem from flower and see how it comes. So first I will pour this white color on the canvas. Oops. I forgot to mention that I will also use this torch. So just to pop some bubbles here. I will fill this syringe with color. So I have one with yellow. With red. And with violet. Probably I will make my flower like in the middle somewhere, so then I can connect them and they will look like maybe bouquet. That's my plan. Let's see how it comes. See, I will try this one first and see if it's too big, then I will just make two lines. It looks a little bit bigger than I thought. Just cleaning this balloon. I think that violet color is really transparent, so it's not giving that effect. Maybe in place of that violet, I will see if I can use blue. In place of that violet, I will use this blue color to see how it goes. Let's see this one, how this one comes. So press down in the middle and go. Wow, this. See this? Let's see if I can get this one. Maybe let's do it. See, they all have like cells popping up. This looks so beautiful. looks so beautiful. Look at this one. Look at this. All those cells are popping. I will show you after half an hour or hour when and see how it moves, how those colors move. So now you see this painting is completely dry, so all flowers are dry. So I'm planning to make some stems and some leaves, so it will look like a flower bouquet. So for that I am using crimson, brilliant yellow, sap green, burnt umber, and white. I also have black, Mars black. I'm not sure I will use it or not. So I already have my color in my plate. I have water and 4 number angle brush. I also have Q-tips. See, so I just make a bundle with the elastic. So see how I can use it. Just mixing little bit green, yellow, and burnt umber, white. Very little bit. Just to make some stems. See, I don't know where to start. Maybe just right there. Thank you. Now I'm just taking these Q-tips and dipping in yellow and white. Just me. Looks so beautiful. This is ready now and it looks so beautiful. I will just make these one a little bit more clear.